Salek and Luke Romano are now the top locking combination. And there's no Darren Carter, who's broken the injury out for the first two tests. And he's been an unrecited, he's also very little experience with being Arkiaki. And Jeremy Truss is the day of the as well.
It's a promise of more to come. Team Hanson tripping Dane Coles as belong to future Bermuda Max and Hooker.